We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I am expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important.
Say something about women's rights.
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
Supporting your sisterhood.
Equality.
Do we all get catcalled?
Peace.
And love.
Empowerment.
Women have free will.
Human rights.
We should be paid the same as men.
I think that male footballers get paid too much, and actually I think the female like netball players should get paid more than they do.
I just think that there shouldn't be a difference because you're a woman.
Being confident and believing in each other, trusting each other when somebody says something.
Women's rights are intersectional. It's not man-hating, it's about believing that men and women are equal and deserve equal respect.